throw you into your bush.
What are you gonna do with that bush, though? Right.
Hey, Crossy.
Can I get some CL? I want to see some CL Crossy fanfic. Let's get it on.
CL gently picked up Crossy, throwing her into the bush. Crossy said, "What are you doing?" CL slowly crawled on top of Crossy, caressing her face.
Why, Koi?
CL gently reached down as CL slowly began to pull off Crossy's clothing.
Koi, shut the fuck up!
CL fluttered her eyelids at Crossy, slowly pulling down her clothes. The moonlight glistening off their skin. Crossy then screams as CL reaches down with her finger.
Koi, stop making it worse!
Okay, Marluxia, keep reading your dirty magazine.
Let's not make this rated R now!